Hey, what is going on, guys? It's Wondrous and Stubbs. It's today we're going to be starting a single season mode as Dale Jr. in NASCAR the Game Inside Line for the Xbox 360. So yeah, this is the same room, same Xbox that I do the NASCAR 15 single season let's play. Also, I'm going to be doing NASCAR the Game 2011 as well as NASCAR 14. So,
to win it all, everything has to go your way.
Yeah, we're not going to watch that intro. But, yeah, I'm going to get myself situated over here. And, yeah. Oh, it's Talladega. No surprise. So, yeah, I haven't played this game in a while. But, yeah. I'm gonna start the season off. I get my profile signed in right here. It doesn't really matter what profile I'm into. Just because, I'm even season and nothing should be saved. Nothing needs to be saved, rather. So, I'm signing it. That is my career mode.
And
single season, start season. And I'm gonna do the whole season. So yeah, I guess this is the shootout. Wish they had exhibition races in the new games. That's something big I want to see in Heat 6. I don't think it's in Heat 5, but I want there to be the shootout, the duels, the all-star race, all that. So my Daytona stats, one race, I won the race, so that's one win, three laps led, one fastest lap. The better round, 7 miles driven, one pass made, no pit stops, one pole won in New York Strat. So I obviously haven't played much on this thing, but on this account, but it's gonna be wild, man. So yeah, we'll do 15 laps, and we're in fuel use. I'm gonna turn that times four. I want to pit. We'll try medium, and if that's too easy, we'll go hard.
The shootout is the first event of the Sprint Cup season, and it's open to anyone who earned a pole position last season or who has previously won the shootout. Consists of a short 25-lap sprint, followed by a 50-lap sprint.
All right,
getting into a good position in the first sprint.
So I'm doing 15 laps, so it's like 5, 7, 5 minutes.
It's a brand new season.
Here we go.
Coverage begins here at Daytona International Speedway. with a race of last year's bull winner, the Daytona Shootout. I'm Mike Joy with Darrell Waltrip.
Mike, this is an interesting race. It's almost like an all-star race. A lot of crowd, not any points, just money, a trophy, and they'll say that you won this race.
And strategy?
Yes, sir. Flat out. Belly to the ground.
So let's find out who's the fastest of last year's fastest qualifiers. And let's get this season underway here in Daytona.
Let's do it. We should be able to do the duels as well. I turn damage to visual only. Here we go. Green flag is in the air. We're starting the NASCAR, the game inside line. Single season, let's play. I was about to do a crank it up about halfway through the race, like I do in all my other NASCAR series. Get a good start. My car is driving tight.
Clear.
28 cars in this race. This is the two-car tandem. Engage the two-car tandem. I had to get off the gas there. I was going to run him over. I still ran him over anyway, though. It's like Romano leaves Fluff Montoya. Yeah, this difficulty might be too difficult. I'm not sure, but we'll see. Clint Boyer, the fastest lap right now. Yeah, I think I might bump the difficulty up the part. Medium's too easy right now.
Choose.
like, what I wanted. 19. I didn't even have to choose my pit stop or anything. Kind of dumb. I don't know why, but whatever. Green flag back in the air. You know, 10 laps to try to get to the front and win this thing.
Back in the air.
shoot.
Dang it, Denny Hamlin.
Push me, smoke. Heck yeah. Oh, look at the runner I got. Casey Kane! I went to go high. I forgot how sensitive it is. Dang, Tony wants to work with me, doesn't he?
And you're clear.
Ow, crap. Where's the other one? Oh, there he is. Okay, there's 4 laps to go. Oh, I got indication right there. Yeah, this is too easy.
Right side's clear.
I'm definitely changing the difficulty after this. You know what, next lap we'll have to crank it up. Forgot to do it at the halfway mark. Trying off the high line. Oh my gosh, that's ridiculous. NASCAR inside, NASCAR the game, inside line, crank it up, episode 1 edition.
It's doing really good.
We said we got a slap. Here we go, crank it up.
9 laps from the difficulty up to hard. Do that. Yeah, let's go.
The Daytona Duels decide the qualifying field for the Great American Race.
Well, about the Daytona 500 right here, boys. Please drop a like on this video if you haven't already. Please subscribe if you're new and hit that notification bell. Also, guys, this is the most important part. Please, please share this video. Please share my channel so you can get more subscribers, get more people to join our community. And, please do that. So this is qualifying for the actual Daytona 500. They don't run the duels and try to help our qualifying position. But I did bump the difficulty up to hard, so... Yeah, that should improve the gameplay. That should improve the experience for you guys watching. Should improve the playing experience for me, so it won't be easy. They're like, oh, but you'd be winning all the time. But yeah, the wins would have an asterisk, and I want this to be fun for y'all to watch. I don't want this to be easy for me. That's just not fun, you know? Oh, I forgot to turn off black flags, darn it. I might as well keep going.
You know what you got.
Two laps for qualifying. A little more steady. I've had some practice, so. Excited that they're bringing this view back for V4, for V5, excuse me.
Going to do the duels on another day, so this is going to be the end of the video. I'll do the duels another time. Hope you enjoyed. God bless. Peace out. Bye. Subscribe.